you with live footage from Redview County, where the racer known as Zephyr has just been involved in a horrific high-speed collision with local police units. Paramedics are making their way to the crash site as we speak, but from this vantage point, it's hard to picture anyone surviving a wreck like that.
I am the reality show. The 15 minutes you'll never have. They say speed kills, but if you aren't speeding, then you aren't living. It ends.
Pursuit underway of multiple 1044s on Eastwood Rise, requesting support from any backup units in the area.
Officer reporting pursuit of street racers on Eastwood Rise. All units respond.
Thank you.
I'm in pursuit of multiple high-speed vehicles.